What about when you went on the Twitter rant and the women you was getting at, like Nikki and
I apologize to Nikki and she accepted my apology. We got past that.
Word. That's big of you to be able to do that. Hopefully you can do that with Envy and Angela one day too. All of y'all can just get on one good accord.
Man, listen, after they disrespect me the other day and played that interview by my wife, fuck that. That's Angela Yee. Envy, you just pussy. I'ma see him. I'ma see him. He gonna stand on what he did. He better bring that dog he be talking about all the time.
Don't gotta go to that level.
Talking about a motherfucking dog. You better bring that motherfucking punk ass dog.
I'm gonna get y'all on the phone together.
I ain't got nothing to say. I'm gonna see him face to face. If his pussy ass couldn't, he couldn't listen. You ain't even had the nuts, man. You got kids, man. You put out the nuts to stand next to the man that you said the shit about, man. He pussy, man.
What did he say? I didn't hear the whole conversation.
Go back and listen to it. Yep. You can run, but you can't hide.
That's the old Gucci. Where does Gucci go from here, man?
Just keep dropping music, man. Keep doing what I'm doing. Is it? Same thing with the Rolling Stones doing, Mick Jagger. Everybody who 60, 70 years old still going on tour. You know, Snoop Dogg. That's where I see me going.
We started this whole conversation off about growth and evolution.
But we can't get past that, man. We can't get past that. I ain't finna let you say, hey, Gucci, I'm gonna holler at you later, man. Fuck that, man. Now you gotta know, man. Don't never try me like that, man. Because you was flirting with me. I rejected you. I don't want you. What you mad about? That shit wasn't even no big deal. I would never say nothing else about it. I never brought it up. But don't never try to act like you didn't do it. You did. You did.
She said she feel like you disrespected her.
She disrespected herself. She disrespected herself. That's what she did. She just made a big deal out of something. It wasn't even a big deal. She disrespected herself. Now she embarrassed. And now whoever her dude is, he like, damn, you been a freak like that? You tell the dude you want him to hit the bottom of that motherfucker? Deep? You want me to hit the bottom of that motherfucker?
What's wrong with you, man?
That hoe want me to hit the bottom of that motherfucker, ain't it? That was say that shit deep.